having this problem of turning around for the next election cycle and saying, well, no, we as Republicans, we really do stand the limit of government. We need more people who've actually been there and done that, put their name on the line and followed through, who are now going to run for other offices so we can tell the people we stand for these conservative principles. We are the party of Reagan, and we govern that way, too. So I...
All right, so...